Hello viewers, my colleague gave me his mobile because anti-inadvertent mode was active in his mobile. He disliked this feature because he can't access his desktop quickly. This mode appeared to prevent sensor from accidental operation caused by extraction or fabric sliding when this is in pocket. So I'm going to share you two methods. First I'll share you the picture and then we will see the same in video. Now you are watching the same picture of the issue along with its solution rewritten for your ease. We will shortly see this on the mobile in the video. So when I press power button, this mode appears. Now to off it, simply press power button and drag your finger at the top of the mobile so this would go temporarily. To permanently disable this mode, we will go further and we will simply press two keys simultaneously, press power and volume decrease button. Press it 2 to 3 times or press it for a few seconds and now you will shortly see that the mobile would work normally and this mode will go off permanently. Press the power key and volume decrease button. Now it's on. Let's go for the second method if it's not easy for you. So now simply go to setting and scroll it down. Display and brightness. Inadvertently mode is available. In front of this is a button, so simply off it. Let me on and off, but you must keep it permanently off. Now your mobile is okay and it's in normal mode. So I hope you would have liked. Thanks for watching. Please share and subscribe.